Yo, what is going on YouTube? Welcome back to yet another vlog. It is 1/19/2024, about 9:07 a.m. right now. Went ahead and got all my levels marked out here on Tesla, SPY, QQQ, IWM, A&D. Y'all already know what it is. I'm about to go ahead and get something to eat, get my protein shake made, get some water. Just get ready for the day, guys. And then I'm about to hop on the charts here soon, as always, and review all my levels with you guys today that I'm watching. Let's absolutely kill it today. Let's end the week strong. And yeah, guys, just wanted to say that next week I actually might try recording off my phone, but still using the same mic that I'm using now. I was actually going to do it today, but I couldn't find the adapter to plug the mic into my phone, if that makes sense. So I just went ahead and just recorded off my camera. The camera is good quality, but I don't know. It's kind of like, it's not like an older camera, but it kind of is. And I feel like my iPhone honestly might be like better quality and like low light conditions. And I don't know. I just want the vlogs to be as quality as possible. So look out for that next week and maybe even this weekend if we record some gym sessions. But I'll hit you guys once we are on the charts. Okay, guys, about 9:24 a.m. right now. Here we go. We got Tesla. We got SPY right here. Oops. All right, that's fine. We got QQQ right here. Some levels I'm watching today. We're pretty much at all-time highs here on SPY and QQQ. So what my game plan is for today and what I think I need to be doing, especially on SPY and QQQ, I mean, you can take short opportunities at resistance and supply zones, right? But we're trading in an overall trend. So overall, I want to be looking for pullbacks and then longing these SPY and QQQ stocks, you know, into demand and support zones. Like, I want to be waiting till we hit a support and demand zone and only looking for longs and a overall bullish trend. That makes sense, right? Like, that's something you learn, that's something you should learn and know from the start of trading. So yeah, we might be looking for some short positions here though on IWM. If we can get a rejection off this resistance and supply zone around here, you know, get a break back below VWAP, you know, have that key price action, that selling pressure, that bearish momentum, all that good stuff. You already know what's going on, and the setup is looking good, and I'm really, really confident in it. I'm going to be taking a position there in IWM. I don't really have any levels marked out in AMD today. I have some previous levels from yesterday, so we might just go off these, but that's pretty much what we're watching today, guys. Market opens in 4 minutes. As always, I'll keep you guys updated if we see any potential setups or get into any potential positions. Wish me luck today, guys. Let's hopefully end today off strong. Make some smart decisions, make some smart trades. And yeah, guys, let's get it. Yo, guys, actually, I'm in a short position right now in IWM. I am in 190 puts at 63 cents, I think. Let me check. 64 cents with a 15% stop loss. I mean, this setup's just looking too beautiful right now. We have a very strong rejection coming in at this key supply and resistance zone. As you can see, we closed a very bearish 5-minute candle underneath the VWAP. Lots of selling pressure and momentum on the day. I mean, this trade's just looking almost too nice to not take, guys. I'll let you guys know how this plays out. We have a 15% stop loss. That's all the way up here. We're up about 35-36% right now in this trade, guys. Yeah, guys, I'll let you guys know how this goes. I'm almost about 40% right now. Have to give you guys a little bit of an update on the IWM position. We are completely out. We have been out for a little bit now. We closed my full position around 88%. Absolutely beautiful trade on IWM. Sorry, around 77%. Absolutely banger trade on IWM. Beautiful, beautiful trade. Way to end the week. So yeah, that's the only trade we've taken so far. SPY and QQQ are also kind of chopping. I'll actually put that picture of the IWM trade up on the screen now for proof. All that good stuff, guys. So yeah, banger trade there on IWM. I was thinking about taking puts on Tesla around this supply and resistance zone, which we got a rejection around here. I actually should have. I would have been a nice little trade there. But besides that, SPY and QQQ have just been really choppy, as you can see. So I'll keep you guys updated if we take any other trades or see any other setups I'm liking. And oh yeah, guys, we're killing it. We've been killing it this month, absolutely killing it. So I'll get back to you guys sometime, some point today.
Okay, guys, it is about 2 p.m. right now, about almost 2:30. You know, we haven't taken any more trades besides that one trade in the morning. We're almost about up about 2% on the account today. We had that one very, very solid trade in the morning. Dude, the market has actually been ripping. We've been making all new all-time highs all day, but I've not taken any more trades. I haven't really seen anything that's aligned with my setup. Definitely could have taken a lot more trades today. Definitely could have ended a lot stronger today, but I'm very proud of, you know, the one green day. Excited for next week. You know, we really have to work on having those bigger green days next week and really growing our account, because like I said, these 1-2% green days are never going to grow. I mean, they're going to grow our account, but also when we have red days, I mean, we're never going to stay profitable. We got to be having bigger green days, be taking better trades, risk reward, all that good stuff, guys. What's about to happen now is I'm actually uploading the video you're watching. Wait, this is being uploaded on Friday, 1/19/2024. Went ahead and uploading that vlog right there. What's about to happen now is I'm about to go ahead and get something to eat, slim down, another protein shake, and then get ready for work, because I did pick up a shift today, so we're gonna go work that, and then yeah, I'll update you guys before I leave.
Bro, fuck.
Gonna get some pull-ups in, man. Let's go ahead and get this shit. Fuck. Alright, let's go ahead and get the second set in. Might down the weight a little bit, maybe? I'm not sure, but. Okay, I'm about to go ahead and get my last set in here for pull-ups. Might do more, but let's get this third set in. Time to hit some rear delts. I got 90 pounds, I think, right here. I'm not sure. It says a 9, so I'm guessing it's 90. Let's go ahead and get the first in. I'm gonna try to go heavy. This shit was heavy. So. A little bit too heavy. Holy shit. For the second set, let's go ahead and get it in.
All right, let's go ahead and get this last set in, guys. A couple more, come on.
First set on this machine here. I don't even know what this shit's called, but like, I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know what this shit's called. Holy fucking seat, hold up. Oh. Okay, time for the second set. Let's go ahead and get it in, man. As you can tell, I'm really trying to like control these sets. That's why I'm not going as heavy. I'm really trying to get more control. I want to get my form right.
Fuck, bro.
All right, last set. Let's go ahead. Get this shit in. And then probably hit one more thing for back. And maybe just spam pull-ups. Just burn out, and then we'll be done. We're back. So let's get it. Shit, bro. Okay. All right, Mike's go ahead, hit these seated rows. I'm really liking the way this feels. And then I'll be done. Well, we might spam some pull-ups, but that'll be it. Got 100 pounds in here right now. We'll start with 90, low-key. We'll see what we feel. Really want to get that squeeze in. Controlled reps. I don't know which grip I hold on this. I don't know if it's the one in the middle or the one on top. Let's go ahead and get the second set in. I'm guessing I just threw it in the middle, bro. I'm not sure how to grip this shit. But I'm just gonna guess it's in the middle, so. 110 last set. Fuck it. Let's go get this lesson in. I got 110 on here, so let's see how this goes.
So yeah, we're getting some pump poses in here, just some poses, so yeah. All right, let's go ahead and get one more on a lower exposure, and then we'll be out of here. All right, that's it. That's it for the back day. Honestly, fucking W back day. W fucking pump. W everything. Yo, it's gonna be it. Hit y'all when we're at the crib.
All right, guys, I'm sorry that I didn't actually get to film an outro on my actual camera, but I'm not gonna just gonna end the video here. I'm actually gonna do a little outro. If you guys made it to the end of the video, I appreciate and love you guys so much for even making it to the end. If you guys are new, make sure that like and subscribe button for future content like this. We're gonna be continuing going crazy with the stock market this year, bro, like, or in this month. Like, the only thing that I continue to say, and you probably know, is I need to work on having bigger green days and stuff like that, but I'm not gonna ramble too much about that. That's it in simple terms. I need to be having bigger green days, 4 to 6%. So yeah, guys, obviously gonna be it for the video. Thanks again for watching and making it to the end. Continue to show the love and support, guys. We've actually been going crazy on YouTube recently. So yeah, guys, as always, I'll catch you in the next one.